Oh.
Fork.
Yes, mate.
Where are you, mate?
Standing on a rock at the minute.
Oh, right. I thought you were coming to us.
I'm trying to. Have you seen me elf? And of course, you do the quest in the middle of the night again, when everything's running.
It's all right, mate. I've got a level 3 club.
Well, that's it then. If it's all right, mate, get it done.
I've already cleared the building out once. I'm going to about ready to restart, so I can do it for the second time.
Right, I'm coming back to you now, but I'm right with you.
I got two cans of food if you want it.
I'm on the way.
I'm 40 meters away.
There we go.
Now, a bit noisy now, isn't it?
Yeah. I don't want to worry about a bit noise. Are you going to have the neighbours complaining?
Complaining? It's bloody middle of the night, man. You running around shooting shotguns. Folk are trying to sleep.
Yes. We go and loot up that building quickly while we wait for Orc to get here.
Go on, you looter. Go on, let's go. If you know there's good loot in there, mate, yeah, no worries.
I know, I've already done this one.
Greedy buggy you are.
It's funny.
Get some shrooms from down here.
Oh.
Oh.
Special.
I haven't found a headlock yet.
So yeah, I'll be a light, mate. Oh yeah, I'll be a light for a minute.
Oh, I'll take that out, man. Yes, please. Do the look around here.
Are we licking the mushrooms then, now?
Aye.
Okay.
Might be used.
Right, I'm at the waypoint.
We can put them in this castle, can't we?
Huh?
I said we can put them in this castle.
I'm at the waypoint, guys.
Oh, okay.
Waypoint marker.
Yeah, have you got a lot of food, mate?
Oh, yeah. Got some mushrooms, got plenty of mushrooms, Orc.
Awesome stuff. Yeah, let me eat one of them.
I've got a pain pill if you want a pain pill.
No, I've got a few pain pills, mate. It was just the drinks that I needed. Awesome stuff.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Sorry,
wow.
Sorry,
oh, did y'all shit, not know man. That Aid got his thing? So, you know, that makes you 11.
That shotgun was powerful for do that, wasn't it?
Yeah.
See, he got a thing. He got a what did I say you got? An achievement. Yeah, for killing people.
Did you get another one? Are you achievement hunting right now, or is there one for killing teammates?
I'm trophy hunting now, Sean. I am. that achievement before. I want heads on plaques now. I'm just joking, folks.
It's all good. It's all good.
I won't shoot at you then, Orc, while you're standing there with a spear, just in case I blow your head off, bro.
Yeah, cheers, mate.
It's okay, mate. I'm thinking ahead now, mate.
It's very good of you.
That's all right, mate. No worries. I'll keep my nose sticking through the letterbox here, mate, by the door, through the door, and if anything comes, I'll shoot them.
Roger
Let
that.
Let me know if you put me in TCG. Have you nicked everything, bro?
I have.
Sound.
Do you want any chest armor? I'll tell you what, here, bro, this'll do you good, have that.
There's a few tippy toes outside, you know what I mean, Sam?
Yeah.
Yeah, I could have done with a bit of chest armor as well, bro, there, if you got any.
Yeah, there you go.
Since I was on the...
And
bandit.
These, bro, and these.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's it.
I don't need that. Are you doing 9 mils as well, bro?
I haven't got a pistol yet, mate. I've only got a kind of pump action shotgun.
Roger that. Right. We've still got to find the supplies yet.
I've found mine, mate, so have a nosy in the roof and that, and I'll start to...
No, mine's in here.
Perfect.
Digging other things.
Yeah, I've got mine.
Oh my god. I've hurt myself.
You did?
Good. Fucking job. Can't use that.
Yeah, we've still got to do that, mate, yeah.
Add music to my ears.
Are you coming back to us, TCG?
Nah, I'm gonna do some bits and pieces.
Yeah, because with me killing him, you would have lost that quest anyway, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
All right. Okay,
don't worry about it.
Accidents happen.
Hi.
Don't worry, mate. I'll get you coffee later. Well, then, Orc, me and you are good, aren't we?
Have you done the one drain the other side?
No, but I've got...
If there is any around the other side? Yeah, right, let's move then, mate.
Oh, come on.
Have you got any spare AKs? 7.62?
No, I've got 4 on me, mate. That's all
right, okay.
Spare.
Okay, let's move then, mate.
No, 2 apiece if you want to, for just a...
No, you're right. Come on, let's just move. 2's no good.
Frames over there, bro. Frames over there on the PNG.
Yeah, I think that... Is that where we were?
I think it might be now, mate. We've run around a lot on this map, aren't we? Jumping up and down and climbing things and...
Actually, if you look on the map, we haven't moved that far. Just run around in circles.
That's enough.
Let's get a drink.
Yeah.
You what, mate?
We seen what's 9 o'clock, 3 o'clock of us. You know what I said, are you?
Yeah.
Alright, okay, Roger.
Yeah, I've got it marked, yeah.
I got gunfire.
How's me?
Okay. Roger. Yeah.
Oh, one sec.
Behind your eye sockets.
Yeah, like a migraine.
Yeah.
I feel okay, I feel a lot better now. Yeah, we're only doing the boxes.
I'm just in a scope behind us, sir.
I forgot.
Okay, bro.
Yeah. Go on, mate. I'm just gonna get some food, Damien. Now.
Coming towards you.
Okay.
Shit.
Okay, mate.
Oh my god.
Many thanks. You proved to be very resourceful.
Ah, good lord.
What happened?
Two seconds, I'm just gonna go AFK. Two seconds, I'll be back in a minute.
Okay, where are you, bro?
I'm trying to kill this bear.
Oh no.
Someone is on me. And I'm being shot at by somebody. Probably TCG.
I deny their allegations and resent them.
Fun fact, the group of blunderbuss is called a Thunder. Mr. Sheeple, thanks for joining us today. Great for the fun fact. Thank you. Gratitude for safe travels, friend. Okay, come here.
Oh, let's see what's going on here now.
Should we do another job or?
I'm just looking, mate.
Oh, shit.
What a console.
Bitch, get off. Thank you. Seriously. Bitch, get off. Okay, I need to fix that a little bit if I can. Get rid of that. I don't have any.
Right, oh, I've got that on top. Of course I have. Wow.
Alright.
Let's get them sold. Got to drop all their stuff off at the base. That's scrum.
Yeah. Did I leave it behind? Yeah, you did, you gonad. This be quicker? No. I need a new one. I'm gonna have to go back and get mine before I do this. Magical Bulldog, how you doing? Welcome to the live stream. Thanks for joining us. I think I'm just gonna make another quick one. Fuck it.
The iron, that's good.
One more. Oh, I don't have to go make one now. Look at that. Look at that. Okay, that's done. Go in here.
Mental note, be careful going into the passing gas.
Hey, mate. No worries.
Oh, yeah. Right, I've got some stuff drop off at the base, so I'll head back to there because I'm pretty full.
Oh, wow, what are you doing?
You want, mate?
Any of you got gold. Any leather on you at all? Spare leather?
Yes, I have. I'll come back to you.
Not right now, you're not. Oh,
just stay where I am. Where you are here, just come over here.
I know, I've seen it.
Right, okay, you know about that one and you know about the one over here, though?
Yes. Yeah. Yeah, here's your leather.
Okay. Well, if you're going back to base, mate, just go back to base and we'll sort it out there.
Oh, okay.
Come on.
Standing in the middle of the street, doing...
Well, that's what I was thinking.
Wheeling, dealing and stuff.
Oh, that's fine. There we go. Take that, too.
Right, so that's ammo box. So there's 9 mils can go in there because I haven't got a pistol. What have we got in there now?
Okay.
Oh, let's grab
that. Don't believe that we have anything down below.
Repair, yes.
Yeah, no, this will be easy.
Brass. Oh, we've got a cooking grill now, so I'll put one of them grills on the fire.
Yeah.
I'll turn that off. Why is it locked?
Oh, that's beautiful.
So there's 2 hours of stuff on there.
I'll take that any day of the week.
Okay. Honey, meat.
Right in here.
Sorry. Keep some of them tablets.
I'm gonna move my mic.
Cooking grill. Empty glasses. Right, also. What was that the other thing I was going to do?
Anybody got any pipes on them?
Oh, no, really?
No.
I got a bunch.
I can get some.
I did have some in the box, but I don't know where they've gone now, so...
I'll just use one mate out of the box.
I'll go and grab one from here.
Right, where are we putting all this stuff? No. Yes. And scrap. Keep them. Gotta keep Duke's in there. You can drop that in there.
Oh, quick, go! Up top. Okay, hold that box. Can you girls please leave? Thank you. You guys want to hang out here for no reason? Go.
Medical.
There we go. That's what we want to see. Give me something nice. Give me something nice. Not really. Bastards. Okay. This is done. Now. Yeah, that's where I want to go.
Alavira, damn that. Right, I've made a medical box up as well, guys.
I'm gonna go around this way because I don't want to deal with that.
So, damn. Yeah, iron.
Plenty of bits of food anyway, going on the fire, mate, so.
Yeah. They can go in. Extra books.
That was rather convenient. Let's go.
They're not giving me much good.
Oh, come on, hurry up.
Throw them in there. That won't be much good. Neither will that, really. Unless it gives me plenty of space. Right. What have we got cooking? Yeah, let's take some of them. Put them in the box. Awesome. ammo. Right.
Alright, I gotta get my plan underway here.
Yeah.
I'm very hungry. It's not good.
Bacon and eggs on the go here, Jax, if you want some.
I'll be right over.
Seems like a plan.
Don't give them our sham chowders away.
Oh.
You got sham chowder too? Oh, I'm in. I just want. Oh, yeah. Sounds delicious. Thanks, guys. Alright. Now.
Thomas.
This. Oh, I got too many. Scrap, scrap, scrap. Actually, you know what? Double it up.
I'm heading towards Hawk.
Toss that.
On my way.
Toss that.
Yeah, watch the time, folks.
Right here. I know that doesn't help you.
Right about to again, anyway, Hawk.
Finding new areas, because we can't loot the same buildings twice, can we?
Still getting that way then, are we?
Yep.
Okay.
Someone's doing some mass crafting.
Shh. Quiet, quiet.
Floating this place up.
You want, mate? No, just get up, mate. Are you resisting me? Right, we're up here.
As I said, I click it that way, sir. Sorry.
Yeah, we're up now.
Okay, I gotta figure out where my next dirt area is.
Yeah, come up now, we're clear, yeah.
TCG's gone in the building, isn't it?
Oh, good luck at that. I can't hardly see anything.
Yeah, it's pretty.
You what, mate?
It's pretty hard to see.
Yeah. Figured this out better. Hang on here. Alright. Oh no, I'm gonna do this. Bring it like that. Oh, this is gonna be good. I know it's coming. I already know it's coming. They're gonna find me. I already know.
All right, CCG.
Hi, Bray.
Not Roger.
I need to find food. I'm going to starve to death.
I was like that about 10 minutes ago.
In the bookshelf, hide.
You know, the little green bar at the bottom? Well, mine had disappeared.
In the bookshelf.
Yeah, mine's almost to the point of disappearing here. I'm just going to throw a bedroll down and be done with it.
If you come to me, I have
food. Sam, I wouldn't make it. That's kind of the point. Deal, mate. I'm low enough now that I probably wouldn't make it. It's all good. If I die, I'm gonna spawn right here anyway, so it's fine. I gotta get done building what I'm building, so.
Right, we're gonna
playing with the fine lads from across the pond. Yes, GW Junkie.
GW, how's it going, mate?
Hi, GW.
Right, we're on 10-2. Are we ready to nearly move?
Yeah.
Is this a special Irish stream? Nah, it's just got to be the way it is, man. Nighttime. Had to have the goggles on. Picks.
Yeah.
All right. Let's
see. I have to do it, then.
Got a safe.
You got a safe? Yeah, coming in.
Are you joining in with OGW?
Right there. Just Junkie? All right, I'll call you Junkie then. All right.
Well, Junkie, are you coming in to play with us?
I don't know if he can hear you, Sam. You've got your mic away.
Junkie, are you coming in to play with us? Yes or no?
Are they hunting me again? No, we're divided into teams right now, Junkie. Need a little bit more dirt here. Not dirt, 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 dirt.
Where's that safe?
It's in there.
In here. Right, Roger that. Yeah, I'm on it.
This would actually be a nice little base, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, we need one more.
Did he say he was coming in or not?
It's all yours.
Oh no. Is TCG supposed to open it?
I don't know.
Anyone.
Yeah.
Okay.
What's the honor? Really,
you got it, mate.
Now that I think about it.
Yeah, I've got level 5 wonderfuls and a level 4 one focus.
Do a little bit more work here. This is not quite right. No.
If you come upstairs, it's quick get out.
Okay.
Bear with that, folks.
Come on over here.
Anybody want another blunderbuss at all? Or?
Nah,
I'm all good, mate. Up the steps.
Yeah, they've upgraded now. They don't need those no more.
Up the steps, bro. That's it. And we can just drop off. Carry on the same direction.
Roger.
So we've got this building up here we can loot.
What server? It's called Hunting Ground, GW.
Yeah, I just have to right click on one of my mates in Steam.
Yeah.
I gotta remember what the password is now. Let me look at my DMs.
There you go.
Is that those guys firing folks or somebody else?
Not me.
It's not me.
What?
Is it you,
TCG? Yeah.
Okay, Roger.
Oof. I can't even be bothered opening the shack.
I gotta get that.
It weren't too bad, two honeys. Where are you two heading to?
Hurry up and die, damn it.
Just follow the markers, mate. You'll see where we've gone.
Over down the road, mate.
Yeah.
Same on your team.
What's that? I think this will work. Oh, I want it to.
I'm just downstairs, bro.
I don't know what it's made. I'm just doing a bit of looting as you do, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Perfect.
And forge steel and stuff.
Alrighty, I'm gonna roll myself a quick smoke and I'm gonna go grab a couple things here. Hey Sam, I don't know if you checked your, and Sean, I don't know if you checked your shared locations.
I did send out two things.
Okay.
Yeah, roger that.
Oh, good box.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey there, Junkie's joining the game now. Who is Junkie going to join?
Well, since I'm not the best of player, I think he ought to come to us.
Yeah, I think that.
Do I need to ally with everyone or only?
No, not everybody. Hang on here. I'll send you an ally and an invite to the team.
Now there's a rule: you do not kill Samantha J.
He's on your team, but there's friendly fire. He may accidentally do it.
Who's Dr. Dangerface?
That's my brother Sean.
Okay.
Why is she dying?
That's not the brother you're always talking bad about.
Bro.
Pardon me?
Yeah, I'm just smacking this dude here.
Clear it. Yeah.
That's one of my brothers.
Yeah. I'll swap you then. Here.
I've just read one as well, sir.
No, you read that one, you tit.
You know what? I gotta try. And...
TCG will be your best friend forever for that one.
I gotta go over there and take a look. God.
That's you on AKTCG then, is it, bro?
Yep.
Hey, wouldn't know what it is.
Hey, Sam, could you do me a favor?
What?
Are you super busy right now?
I can drop what I'm doing.
Could you bring me a cooking pot and a cooking grill, please?
Yes, sir. I'll see what I can come up with.
Are you carrying steel in the campfire?
What?
We have extra in the campfire. I put in like 4 of each.
Oh, okay. I'm glad to know that.
That's where I kind of been storing them.
There's a bowl of well bread for the pipes and that, so.
Yeah.
You want me to bring you a bite to eat?
No, I just solved the bite to eat issue. Massively. I'm quite content right now. But I just want to be able to make sure I can keep that going.
Okay.
Ooh. Well, that's giving me no pipes at all. No way.
I don't know. Are you carrying steel, bro?
Yeah, mate, yeah.
Yeah, I know. Right, let's get up here. Oh, it's TCG up here. Have you cleared all up here, mate?
Yeah.
Okay, sweet as a nut.
Hey, awesome, mate. Great stuff.
Right, let's push on.
Well, I'll be pushing on because I've got 5 spaces left. I have total.
Yeah, it's kind of
We have to watch it, don't we? Look at what we can swap between each other. For example,
there'll be another trader around. Don't worry about that.
Well, that's why we're exploring now.
TCG, what are we supposed to be doing?
Hey, yeah, you're on the other team. Can't give away information,
no,
man.
What's the general thing? Because I've never done this.
Neither did I until. basically, you shoot the other team members.
Oh, yeah. You should have told me that from the beginning, because you know I don't do PvP.
Hang on, guys. Hang on.
It's lighthearted fun. It's nothing serious. I mean, you don't drop anything on death, so if you die, you just go back to your bedroll and you got everything again.
Yeah.
So it's not too bad.
Yeah, man, you guys have ran off, haven't you?
No, I'm right behind
you. Yeah, I've got an eye candy on the car, I've got to use it.
Why are you going to die?
Oh, just in case anybody can jump me.
There's something right behind you.
Getting a bit nervous there, you know what I mean? Mentioning that.
Right, TCG, we're going up the way we were going, mate.
I thought it was all left on me.
I'll catch up with you in a bit.
Yeah, roger that.
Oh, just got to find some good places for loot.
Okay.
So I want to make the most of my eye candy.
I sent Sean and are you going to stay in the game, Junkie?
Yeah, just was staying in general.
Okay. I just need to send you something.
Send some map, shared map things that you might want to take a look at too. Where I'm kind of set up for a base and a trader and some other info.
What's a follow-up? Same way.
Oh, damn.
Same way, keep pushing up, mate.
So much for the eardrums.
I'm sorry, I moved the mic.
The thing is, bro, we know they're the other way. You
what
know what I mean?
Heck are you?
Here we
go. Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Alright, oh. I've sent everybody the info.
There was the one of these down here, bro. Hey?
You what, mate?
There's one of these down here, isn't there?
One second, mate. Where
oh,
are
crap.
You?
Oh, crap!
Oh, it might be. Oh, yeah. Let me give you a hand.
Yeah, there is, mate, yeah.
Right, clay. Where's it put that clay?
Oh, I need clay already.
we've been using clay, just so you know.
I know we have.
Careful, doing careful, a... careful, month, careful.
Yeah, yeah.
They're doing a sculpture.
Couple coming up the steps.
Little artsy fartsy work.
Oh, what's that club, man? You just hit me. That's the one.
Hungry again.
Mama Jolly. Nice shot, mate. Right, let's have a look what we've got in here. Oh, plenty. Let's grab that. Yeah, let's get this crate open as well. I'm on it, mate, if you want to get the chests.
Yeah, I'm on it, mate.
I don't need that on, actually. Turn that off. There we go. Let us do, no, I gotta do it properly here. I wanted to get up and do that thing.
Come on.
No, right there. Get there. All of it.
You joking me? How many have we got left?
I've got 29 lockpicks on me, mate, so I don't need it from you anymore.
Well, I've already put a point in it, you see. That's what it's doing, yeah, then.
Well, if he doesn't work, step away. Sometimes step away, mate, and then.
There we go.
Did everyone start off with this sniper rifle?
Nope.
Right. Well, hey. I'm swapping that straight away.
Hey, Sam.
So I'll take that.
Hang on one sec.
Take that. What's that?
Quite ready for you, but let's just go up over here.
Right, can't grab anything else.
I think we're pretty safe right now, so.
Right, bro, grab that stuff if you can.
Okay.
Yeah, I've just got to sort some of this stuff out. Oh, watch out, mate.
Good lord.
Yeah, me then, bro. You're right. Good.
So I've got, I've got the door.
Behind
so
you.
I need a many.
Scared me.
don't need them.
You put it in
it's
there
locked.
For me?
It's locked.
Oh, I put a code on it.
Modify.
I put a little something extra in there if you want to. Well, no, I'm on, you know, but if you need this, let me up. Well, if I can get my fingers to work right there.
Okay. You see what I've done here, Sam?
Yep, yep.
Oh, thank you. Perfect.
You're welcome.
Perfect.
1 second.
And
there's a popping pills behind me.
Let me just do this real quick. Did you see this over what I did underneath in here?
I did. I think it's an excellent source.
Perfect, isn't it? Look at that.
Where was that
one there?
Yeah. Jax, can we hurt our own team by accident?
Uh-huh. Friendly fire is on.
Let's keep them and drop that. I don't need that.
Sam, I have a real problem with that.
Oh, for God's sake.
Let's go on to that.
Yeah,
oh, I can't modify it anymore. Okay. Ten feathers. Can't really do anything with that yet. Right, okay, boss.
Okay.
I don't think this is going to work how I want it to. No. Let's do that. Cool.
Now what we're going to do, because I'm getting pretty full now.
What do you mean full? I've only got 3 spaces left, mate, so that's what I've been saying since the last few,
right? Yeah, right. So, have you got any cloth on you?
Okay.
Yeah.
Drop it then, mate. Lead?
No.
Scrap brass?
Yeah. Radiators?
Yeah, radiators.
Engines?
No, got no engines.
Have you got
oil?
No.
No oil. Duct tape?
Yeah.
Duct tape, yeah, then. Sewing kit? Sewing kits?
No.
Okay. Right, so...
We're bartering in the middle of the street again, bro.
Yeah, I know. Right, are we heading back then?
Yeah.
Hey, Junkie, I'm just coming up on you. Don't shoot me.
Oh, that pink isn't very camouflage-y, though.
And I got some stuff for you, too.
They're two mental unbroken. Yeah. A lot faster than they.
Yeah, no worries.
Alright, this is just about coming together here. Perfect, perfect, perfect.
Are we not always run?
They jog during the day, unless they're feral. And then they run at night.
Well, I've had quite a feral assortment so far.
They move faster than normal, yeah.
Yes, they do.
Take that, bro.
You are?
Put this stuff in this chest.
I said I've got to take that chicken.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, just wait. Let me put some more in here. And I don't have a lot.
Put the pump shotgun in there.
That's right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you go then, mate, and I'll soon catch up with you. Unlock. Ooh, 2 more radiators there.
And then I'm heading back to my base. I think I've shared it on my map.
I'm saving for if we get a forge again. We'll just sell them the traders, mate. They make good duke saving.
What's that?
The radiators.
Ah, yeah. Okay.
I don't need that. I don't need. Oh, I forgot to give you something, Sam.
Come down this side, bro, instead of going down the road.
I'm not far from the area.
Yeah?
If you want to come back in the bottom right-hand side of my box.
Let me just chill out.
On me, there's a trader.
Yeah.
I'm at a new trader.
No worries.
Look at my on the map.
Yeah, Roger TCG.
What was that, TCG? A new trader?
Oh, shit.
I've got to send a
pack. Ah, Sammy.
What? No, you don't. You don't shoot me.
Oh.
I think there's more of them in there as well.
Did you say it was a trader, TCG?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, I've marked it. Yeah, awesome. Nice work, man. Right, clear, bro.
anybody on my team sees where I'm at, I need help.
Yeah.
You're fine. I'm on my way back to my base, actually. Sam,
yeah,
you're
right.
Okay.
I hear you. Would you lie to me?
No. I'm English. We English don't lie.
Cross your heart, you hope to die. Hey, cross your heart, you hope to die.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
What does that mean?
That doesn't sound very promising.
We're at the other trade now. I'm encumbered, that's why I had to run.
Otherwise, he would have shot at you.
Oh, he shot at me. He did not hit me.
Yeah, it's just pressing fire. Just to keep your head down while I ran.
That's what I say, Ellery.
A couple more things, Jackie. Just here. I don't know if you use that. More clubs or another blunderbuss, maybe.
All right, TCG, I'm going to believe you.
What I have is fine.
I'm going to believe you.
Just in that cabinet.
But that don't mean that there's nobody else here. Oh, well, what the hell? All I can do is die, you know?
Hey, Sam, just come back to my location for a sec.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, just keep your eyes peeled here, Junkie. I think this is a kind of a bit of a hot spot for everybody kind
of
running
the
around.
Den of iniquity.
Doors open, mate.
Okay, right.
Yeah, just
that's what I'm looking for. Yes.
Area, so.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna buy that. That. And buy that. Oh, level 5, is it? Thank you. And thank you.
Remember those things I left around the other trader?
Yes, of course, mate.
Yeah, we know, mate.
I don't think I'll ever forget them, to be honest with you.
So I'm gonna work on this little area here, Sam.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get it so that way we can maybe.
Can you take those frames down?
Stay
oh, you got it
safe here.
In the frame.
Yeah,
yeah, you just got a nerd pole.
I put a little something in this box.
I just went up.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Well, let me pick it up.
Oh, we're not.
Did you Did you grab the two items in the bottom of
hey,
the chest? Yep.
Are we all allies?
Oh,
or...
thank you.
How do I tell?
I sent you an invite because I didn't know when I first logged in who was my ally, and he said to wait.
Oh,
all right. Well, I'm gonna go ahead
there
we
go.
Back.
All right. I'm gonna probably follow you out here. I need to do. Oh, here, Sam.
Yeah.
Grab this out of the bottom. As well.
And the PvP is just a bit of.
Okay. All right.
Looking for one more pipe at the moment, then, folks, and then.
Yeah. No worries.
In the chest.
Oh yeah, that'll do.
That's a nice little hangout spot, eh, Sam?
Uh-huh.
And
like it.
It's nice. I like it, too. All right, I got to head over this way. I got something I got to do in this direction.
All right, well, I'm going in this direction.
I put my frickin' bat down. I got to pick that back up.
Oh, yeah.
There it is.
Yeah, and I think that should make it so that they can't get up there.
Uh-oh.
And everything's hidden. Can you open this door? I don't know how the doors work in this. In multiplayer. No?
Locked.
I have to put a keypad on it? Is that how it works?
If you unlock it and then add a keypad?
You left click it first.
Stuff.
Yeah, so help yourself with whatever in here. You can put your bedroll in or whatever.
I have meat if you... Do you have a master chef?
I do, yeah.
It's meat and eggs.
Eggs, yeah, I think eggs is what we need right now.
And with the loot being at 200%, eggs aren't a problem.
Yeah. Bacon and eggs, I can just make the one. Oh, sorry, these are all locked, sorry. Here, let's unlock them.
There, folks.
Yeah. Right, if we have a look at the map now.
No, you can't go in the pool now. Stop asking. I've been asked about 50 times in the last 4 hours.
Let me share this with you. And that goes to allies.
Ooh, that hurt lots.
So obviously that's the middle.
I might have one sock.
So what we need to do is go in a circle around that.
Son of a biscuit eater?
Oh, wow. Did you hear that?
I think all YouTube heard that song.
I was whispering.
Nicest thing I've ever heard her say.
It's a good microphone, that's all I can say.
I'm moving it.
And the things you've called Jaxxall is unrepeatable, man. Right, so how far does this map go down? Okay. So that's max limit out. I would say that's the coast. Right there. That is the middle. So this is going to be the map.
Alright, here we go.
We know they were down this area. Right there, so we could move there.
And Chucky, can you try or just go door code on this door to see that?
Yeah. Oh, Matt Sam. Dane,
no.
What happened, mate?
I heard something.
Can you move to me?
Yeah, I can. I also just put it right on the wall right there. I don't know how the doors work in this multiplayer. Is this door locked?
It's good now. You only have to do door combo once.
Oh, really? Oh, nice. Okay.
Who's been cooking this? You, bro.
Oh, I've got a bit of cooking skills going. And
well, let me eat the boxes now.
All right, get some more food on them, mate.
Oh, I guess I should do the same on the boxes, eh?
For grabs.
Yeah.
Some kind of lag on the boxes. For me.
The box, yeah, mate. Storage is... sometimes that way. Multiplayer.
Are you kidding me? I don't.
Oh, do you want me to grab that boiled meat?
Yeah, well, the boiled meat and bacon and eggs in there. But we've got to share that between all of us, haven't we? So.
Well, that's what I mean. There's some more meat in there now.
Yeah, I know. I'm just boiling it now.
That's it. Awesome. Right, okay. Right, I think our next points should go on to. Is it Iron Gut?
Don't mind him that, mate.
Have you?
Yeah.
Well, it's me then. Have you done one in that TCG, Iron Gut?
Oh yeah, that's the first one I got now. From this alpha.
Okay. It's me that's letting the side down then.
Oh, they're all jammed.
Right, so my next point I'll put in that.
Try.
I don't need to lock these ones.
Right, are we all good for tools and that now? Because I've
done one.
No, I just need it.
Tools, so.
Yeah, what level can you make tools?
Oh, I just have to do it on every one.
There we go.
Okay, I won't lock them
anymore. Level 3 pickaxe or
Come on. Sure.
Yeah, I've got a level 2 iron axe, got a level 1 fire axe.
Ooh. Oh, those will be really handy.
I'm
pretty alright, mate.
Oh, that's really nice.
Okay, so I'm just making me one of these.
Okay, this place is dud.
I don't know why that's there.
You know what I'm like for me swing things?
Yeah, of course, yeah. Well, what level can you do them at?
Level 3 for them, man.
Oh, didn't want to fall in there.
Do you know? I can do level 3 ones. Let me have a crack at one of them. Huh?
Morning, all.
Morning, mate.
Morning, all.
Oh, it's morning, all right.
So that one there, now we can scrap. Modify. Complete.
Come on, give me some steroid. Pistol in the toilet.
Nope. Yeah, we're getting there. Oh, why have I got them in my inventory? No idea. There we go.
This house is a dud.
Right, what level AKs have we got? Oh, mind you.
I'm on a level 4 one at the moment.
Oh, okay. I'm on a level 6.
Yeah, how are you? Ooh.
Yeah, it doesn't matter what level it is, I've sorted it out. right, bro, take this then, mate. Take that, boss.
What's that?
You'll love me for it.
I've already got...
Oh, I need a armor
piercing bullets, mate.
Well, if you don't want to, give it TCG, that's all I'm saying.
It was that crippler.
Nice. That's nice. Do you want this then? Do you want these 300 rounds, TCG?
Okay, that's where I just was. No.
They're on piercing. Okay, bud.
Done, let's go down here. Good. Wasn't going to, but...
Damn, that's some horror points, they do damage. They do.
Yeah.
Right, I'm just going to go AFK, I'll have a quick smoke, 2 minutes, I'll be back with you folks. Okay,
okay mate.
See you in a minute.
See you in a minute, boss.
Anybody in here? Anybody?
Where's TCG gone?
Go on out for quickly.
Ah, yeah, okay, mate. Right, so what's this running at?
Yeah, I got stuck in the backyard.
Don't need those. Where are those?
In the friggin'
Nope.
I'm out front now. In front of the Higashi.
You don't say where you are.
How is he gonna know where I'm at?
Because he can see you. Okay, you are pink. Danger face is blue. Out Jaxxall is green. I have no idea what color I am. So you go by the arrows.
You're yellow.
Hot spot too. Careful here, yeah.
So, excuse me. That is how you do it.
Do I need things that I picked?
Oh dear.
I was trying to pull it out of there, I had the door open, I was panicking, trying to press a button, back door.
The rest of the... Junkie, tell me which direction you go and how, or which number it is on the list, and then I'll pick the same one, and then...
Number one.
Okay.
But it's a bunch of BS.
Okay. They're gonna be here, like, right now, they're coming.
His boys. Well, we've got an M60. I don't think they have a chance.
Let's get out of here. Oh, they got me.
Uh-oh.
Let's just go.
Did you die?
No, no. Still got health.
Head towards your marker and I'll see if mine's the same. Yeah, it looks like it.
Yeah, due north.
There was a bear over here a while ago, so keep your eye open.
You can just use the rocket launcher on it.
Yeah. I'll take it.
I think we're clear.
There's nothing up here, Mo. No.
Is that where it is?
Inventory. Okay. Oh, mine's fuck up. You.
Bit further east from here. Oh, and I didn't bring a shovel.
I have one.
I'm gonna put point in that. Okay, I don't care about that.
TCG, where were they from your target, mate? Now,
are they long gone?
Which direction did they go?
South.
They went south?
Don't play.
Yeah,
roger that.
Don't care. Alright. About good. Some more food. I should clear up the inventory. Nose. Take it. Someone's got a dog.
It's over here.
We can share quests in this now, can't we?
Yep.
How does that... Before you finish this, try sharing it with me somehow in the menu.
Yeah, it won't now. Should have done it when we first left. You can still share yours.
Hell.
Did you cash it in already? Did you find it, or is it because...
No, it's because I started without sending it to you.
Okay.
So I'm not that smart.
It's all good.
Let's see. Share with the part.
Well, I won't be coming and getting that. I'll come get it after you guys dig it.
You could.
Yep. Fucker. All infectinated now? You dirty bastard. Let's go here. Now, I probably can't make that. No, I cannot. So we're gonna do it the way I did it. Alright. Fuck it.
Oh, I see it. You see it?
Oh, there it is. Do you want to go first since it'll trigger the Zambi?
I don't know if it will for me because I don't have the quest, right?
Oh, that's true. Let me dig an escape route.
Yeah. Okay.
Can we do this up here? I'm not worried about anything else.
Too, if we can.
I want that. Yes, please. And...
Only two? Oh, one on the side in it, right?
You want this recipe?
Sure, if I haven't gotten it pumped. Oh, okay.
That's it. We'll have time for that activity.
see. Oh no, it's empty for me. Yeah. Okay.
Oh, you fucking.
Would you mind escorting me to mine?
What?
Oh, I guess it's yours too now. Yeah. Oh, that's pretty cool how that works, actually.
Oh no.
No.
Will it be too loud if we get on our mini bikes?
Maybe we should walk. Yeah. Maybe take the truck. They've been pretty quiet. Did they leave the channel? They're on like a silent, they're hunting us.
That secret UK channel.
I think they went to another channel so they could talk.
Oh no, we're still here.
It's on jobshite.com.
they're on Tinder right now? What?
You want some of these exploding bolts or the contact grenades?
I think I'm going to stick with the Molotovs and the AP rounds.
Loaded.
Did you hear something disastrous?
I think I heard a zombie bear to our east.
Oh, I see is a chicken.
I heard the growl.
Do you still get bears in the winter biome?
Oh yeah. And the big cats too.
Oh, they're shooting.
Uh-oh.
Tried to warn you. Sorry.
Well, if you say bears, I'm thinking bears.
My code was just a little too,
John Nichol, welcome to the live stream. Thanks for joining us, buddy.
Appreciate hey, you coming John up today. Nichols. How you doing, sweetie pie?
Howdy, oh, I'm back. Hi, John. Are you alright?
Oh, he got me, man. No way. Awesome stuff. I was hunting you down then, boss.
Kicking off now.
I don't have a lot of health left.
Things are kicking off.
Use those health kits we got.
I don't care about that. Don't care about. Oh, I know. I kind of want that.
Awesome week, mate.
Freaking found me.
Garbage.
There's a traitor right here. Ah, this is no good. We're gonna have to abandon this. Abandon this quest here, junkie. A little too hot. A little too hot.
One out of here. Possible, goddamn it.
Can you reshare the base again?
Sure.
Alright. It's never loaded when I need it, John. You are correct. I always forget to reload.
As old as that building is, you'd think I'd see it.
So you okay, that'll.
Yeah, I've just died, mate, yeah.
Yeah, I'm just coming back to you now.
Oh, frig you. Put a bear in my way? Really?
I got him tracked down a bit, mate.
Is there anything you need?
Reload everything.
TCG, you smack on the money there, mate. You're going exactly the right direction, mate. Let me hold it, mate. Oh, wow, yeah, yeah.
I got to lighten the load here. This is ridiculous.
It's a bit less south, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Give me a few minutes then, mate, because...
Lighten it up a bit. There, that's a little bit better.
Extra armor in there. That brass so can go in there.
Fucking use them. Should help a little bit.
Where
10
else?
Overweight. Oh my god.
That can go in.
I got coffee, don't I? That's it. Okay, I had coffee. Ah! Actually, there we go. Let's eat that.
Oh yeah, let's do that one.
That. Drink that. Drink that. Grab that.
Which box are we putting the Dukes in?
Anywhere they come.
Right, okay.
Whoa.
Where have all the Dukes gone? Have you got the Dukes TCG? Oh no, they're up there, aren't they? What am I on about? I can drop them in as well. Don't need them. Okay.
Probably grab some flowers. Go play. You're not going in the pool right now. I'm not watching you, so you can't go in.
I've got one on the go up for York anyway.
Okay.
How many repair kits do I have? I have two. There we go.
Right, sweet stuff.
Perfect. Let's go. Keep a bit of garbage in between me and the open ground.
Up to TCG that, mate.
Well, it's up to you if you want to go looting for get some better stuff or you want to go hunting.
Well, still have a bit of a hunting, though.
So I've just got one of them. I've just got GW.
Did earlier.
Roger.
I'll wait till you get a bit close to me before I go any further.
Yep, roger that.
Joseph Garner wants me to build spikes or barbed wire. I will. Eventually. I'm a little behind right now on that, though. Kind of can't do that right this second. Time is of the essence. I don't have time to do that right now.
No, can I just snow
walk with it? Okay,
I haven't bought a coat with me or anything.
I was encroached because I was trying to look at my inventory.
Right, where are you, mate? Right, from here on in, we're on alert now.
Watch it.
Can you see us on the map, TCG?
Yeah, I'm heading back towards you a bit.
Okay.
Can you fuck ass? I'm here for you. Can loot it.
Maybe okay. Just put an
iron. What's some of this?
What's that? Sure, yeah. I'm gonna do that right now.
Because that'll help you with your situation.
Yeah.
Oh, this one wasn't loaded? Come on.
Yeah. Drink up.
Right, so here's the plan, guys. If you do see contact, don't engage. Just say that you've got eyes on target, and then we can all move in. Yeah?
Yeah,
roger.
Ooh, it's getting pretty tense.
Mm-hmm. Cut that with a knife.
I haven't got a tent.
I'm going to say, if he's got a butter on it.
Okay, I'm gonna go for a walk, Junkie.
Right, watch out now, because Danger Face is prowling as well. He doesn't like being hunted at all, does he?
No, he hears the words, I'm being hunted, he's like, all right, counter-offensive.
Something like that.
Yeah. similar.
Okay. Come on, quick, 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 quick. You're not so quick, are you, you jackass?
I was kind of thinking that would have been a good lookout there, but I'm almost out of here.
Buy that and buy that.
I should have bought that.
Keep me going for now.
Do you want this tool that got you this rocket launcher?
No more, aren't mate? Any ideas where they are, TCG?
Oh, behind
probably
you.
What, mate? From me.
The rocket launcher.
Oh, right, okay.
Arrow, direction that way. Okay, that's the most likely.
Yeah, roger that.
Right, I'm going this way.
That, I think, yep, is all I'm going to do.
Right, nothing's been looted here, so.
It's really tempting. That's it? That's it? Well, I want that. And I'm really tempted there. Ooh, yeah. Mmm. Damn.
Okay, here they come.
Have you got eyes on TCG?
No.
I think we get out of here, probably. What do you think? Back to base.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll follow you. Oh, it's on your left. Say what? Okay. Oh, yeah, we just have to be careful there. Let's go around this way instead. So we don't go past that,
I see another one, unless it's Jax's turn.
I see where I'm hoping I've got frames on a building.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go back to base.
Will these junk turrets work in PvP?
Yep.
Yeah, of course they will, yeah.
That's better. I don't have a lot of those. I'm gonna check. Careful, check. Let's dump this stuff in here for now.
Eyes on target.
You have.
Back up. Back this way.
Two of them.
Roger that.
Oh, shit.
Oh, balls.
I don't need that anymore. I need to... Do I have a shovel on me? I don't. A shovel. Okay, so...
Well, don't engage, bro.
Alright, so there... Quick.
Where are they, mate?
They went north. Can't see, it's too dark.
In the POI where I am, I think.
Okay, all I'm going to do now is just do this.
They're right on me, I think, Chunky.
Could not. Right now, though.
Just so you know, don't have to. I think you're good there.
There's somebody dropping frames and stuff anyway, so just be careful, TCG. I'm just
I'm going to
check the waypoint marker.
Drop that and
What else can I drop in? God. Oh, hang on.
Oh shit. I forgot there's zombies in this game.
Yeah.
What? When did that happen? When was that a development? How is GW doing for weaponry? Do you guys need a sawed-off shotgun?
Possession away, yeah.
Can I bring you one?
Tactical assault rifle.
Oh, okay. Perfect.
What? Oh, he shot me
How
as well.
How many hits?
Did the clip you with that shotgun at all then, or no?
Yeah, a little bit.
You could kill Hawkslayer again.
By the look of it, yes. He did.
That gets tired of him after a while, don't it?
Oh, he's right there.
You squeezed no
Or did
hole.
You shoot me?
GW.
Oh, no. Shit. Hey,
yeah.
I'm sorry, mate.
It's okay, man. I think you'll be okay there. If
you first I can see your position, though, TCG.
Put a friendly pie in on that.
Well done.
So, is that building clear now?
Well, yeah, it should be.
Yeah, it should be.
I got my one kill. Can I quit now?
That's nerve-wracking, isn't it?
Yeah, it's great.
It definitely puts a new twist on the game.
It definitely does.
Forget the zombies, mate.
The zombies are lonely. Zombies are almost secondary.
Good shot, I thought.
That's me.
You can say the zombies would be running straight to the shop for me there, wouldn't they? It's not cheap.
Come on, let me put that in there. Oh, I want that with me. Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Oh, are you shooting me again?
We need to walk, don't we?
That's me.
I'm running behind you.
Somebody shot me. Okay, behind us.
For later, don't need that, and don't need that. They're repaired nicely down. Perfect.
I haven't seen much action.
Oh, behind you, zombie coming
in. Oh, shoot me. Well, I can't see. My eyes aren't good.
Yeah, I know what he's made.
I was supposed to get a wash so I could clean my eyes out.
Whoa! Oh, man, he got me. He flanked around the back of me. Nice one.
It's got the danger face, hasn't
he? Yeah.
Oh. Where
the... Awesome stuff. Love it.
One bloody shot and you're dead. Don't you have to aim for the head?
The weird thing is that I heard you reloading, but I couldn't still see you.
Really?
Yeah. Well,
quite a distance. Quite a distance off. Oh, did you go back out there, Junkie? Oh, yeah, okay.
TCG got a bear coming up behind you, mate. The other side of that tree.
A real bear or a code?
Oh. You never know.
Hey, he's into his stuff, isn't he?
Yeah.
Which way, mate?
Oh, I'm shot again. Whoa. I can't even see who's shooting at me. Damn, I just wanted to get my bedroll to the correct spot. At least now I can finally go for a wee.
That's fair enough. Don't like honesty, mate, I suppose.
You right at there, Sam. Right, you guys, TCG, I'm just on the roof till 9 o'clock. Oh, that's you, anyway, bud.
Who, me? Check your marker on your compass.
Yeah, check your waypoint marker, man.
Yeah, I recognise your white baseball cap.
Do you?
Yeah. I'm by that burnt tree.
There's me running around with a fucking white baseball cap on. What?
I'm telling you.
I'm on board or something there.
And you wonder why people are getting headshots on you.
And then I wonder why I'm getting shot.
Might as well just put a headlamp on.
I might as well just put a target straight on my back, Jaxxall, you know what I mean?
No, I know.
That's a hot situation, ain't we, right now?
Right, shout out then if you get eyes on.
Roger that.
Yeah, I've got eyes on.
Have you?
Yeah, southwest of my position.
See that? Captain.
Who's shooting?
Not me.
Me. Whoever it was has legged it. Yeah, straight in front of you, TCG.
Auto shotgun is still the best weapon in the game.
I think, yeah, it might be in the house.
Yeah, it might be there's zombies standing around outside it.
I'm in a bad spot here.
Somebody's audio bleeds through when they go to the trader.
Yeah. That must be mine then, mate. I better get that sorted. Hunter. That's giving my position away. No, I don't.
Enjoy TCG.
Not yet.
I'm going to talk nice.
Yeah, southeast.
Roger that.
in that tree.
That's got to be Sean then, if it's in a tree. Sean loves climbing them trees.
Jaxxall.
Fuck. Yep, you got me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm shooting blank then.
Yeah.
The beef.
Wanted him down.
No, oh, it's teams, Joseph. It's all teams. Oh my god. Okay, I'll take it. I will friggin' take it. Doesn't want to spawn me on my bedroll, but it's going to spawn me on a roof that I know has tons of loot on it. I'll fucking take it. Oh. Alrighty then. I'll take that death. Of course, I got to clear it first. Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. Oh my god, there's so fucking many. Holy sheep shit. Holy fuck, how many are there in here? Ah! Ah! No!
Behind you.
What, you were behind me? Yeah, yeah.
Holy fuck!
Got a couple followers, mate.
I'm gonna die. Oh,
what's going on over there?
Oh, my guns weren't fucking loaded again. Oh, yeah, this is it. This is it. Oh, yeah. Down on the side of a building. Oh, my God. So much. There was so many fucking zombies up there. Holy shit.
That's better than dying from B.
Oh.
Let's head back this way.
Wow.
Yeah, yeah. Where's Aid?
Where are we going to do the horde tonight, anyway?
Oh, we can do it anywhere, can't we?
Yeah, I've got a bit of a building, but I don't know where you guys are.
Yeah, we're over to the west of you, mate.
Yeah.
Well, do you want to find somewhere and then hunker down, mate?
Well, like I said, I've got a bit of a building here with it.
Okay then. Where are you then? Yeah, okay. Welcome to you then, bro.
Okay.
Let's go to him, TCG. You start gearing it up then, mate, taking the stairs out and stuff like that.
Okay.
Oh, there's no need to where I am at the moment, so.
Okay.
Come on, I just, no.
Me you're looking for.
Maybe we should find a base here somewhere too to hold up for the night. Thank what do you think would be good?
Somebody already.
Yeah, it's
concrete.
Well, this is where I was before.
It's been too crazy so far.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, this is where I was spying on them before.
Oh, fuck you.
You want to go back to where my bedroll is in that chest? That could be defendable.
Okay, yeah. Yeah.
Okay, awesome.
I don't have it on the map.
Take that off.
You know what? Now that I cleared that shit, fuck it. I'm going in for these books.
But I'm still on. Oh, yeah, 1 point. So let's do that iron gut thing. Awesome.
Wonder how many skill points I got.
Oh, dynamite! Yes!
Who's breaking stuff, man?
Not me. There's a secret stash behind there. I grabbed it.
Okay, boss.
I suggest
crouched down as well, bro.
Yeah, I am.
That's it, mate. going towards the back of the building then.
That's it, you have to take either towards the south end, bro.
That's a good idea.
Where the hell is all this activity, goddammit? This don't like this roof. Not for overnight.
Just yet.
I think we have some more at the base. I just need something in case we need some poles.
Hopefully Jaxxall and Amlock got the ult this time.
Yeah. It's a danger face winning there. 17 kills. That's awesome. 8 second with 13.
Nice. It's bloody good for me, that is.
Yeah.
Is this it here?
Yeah. All I'm going to do is take this out and then make your killing corridor.
What does that mean?
Means not only are you getting fucked, you're getting fucked and it's gonna burn a lot.
I choose neither.
I choose neither as well, but oh, there's a lot of activity in here, son of a bitch.
Come to us, Jeff.
All right. I didn't really want to do it that way, but we're going to. It's so close to the horde. I got it.
Gee, I think he's in something like one of them buildings to the south of us, mate.
Probably.
Don't fucking get up, bitch.
Ooh, Jax was angry.
I'm getting frustrated. Who puts a toilet in a box? You gotta be shitting.
Well, I guess they were gonna mail it out to somebody.
Yeah,
I mean,
bullshit.
I could use I could use a new toilet.
Me too, yeah.
If that toilet could talk.
What would it say?
It's full of crap.
Bitch. Lay down.
You can't say that about toilets from where me and Orcslayer come from. We have you ever heard of the famous Twyfords?
No.
What?
The famous Twyfords toilets.
No, what is that?
Oh, right. Well, if you look at it, if you Google it, Twyfords, it's the famous toilet factory, and that was just down the road from where we live.
Full of shit, mate.
Full of shit. Absolutely, totally.
That one from the Carry On movie.
Oh, more like a brand of tea, like Quilling.
Oh, who's that?
What am I?
I think I might have seen somebody.
Oh.
They're not on the roof, that's one of them. In other words, if it moves, it dies.
Well, that's not nice to say to Aid.
Right, see where I am now? I'm just getting sneaked south.
Open, you prick. Dirty bitch. Yep. Deep, deep, doo. Oh.
I'm just staying in this bush at the minute. 1 second, mate.
Lame.
But you playing Fortnite then when you can hide in the trees and stuff.
So Junkie, I think you might have saw the little ladder I put right here. Did you put it any other way up?
No, you can jump on that little thing right here. Yeah.
Can zombies jump on that?
I don't know, I'm gonna put a bar system here. We'll just whack the crap out of
them. Yeah, I've just seen one of them on the roof, I think.
Ladder right here, too.
Is it direction then, mate? And compass terms. Or not compass terms, o'clock terms. Sorry.
I don't think they're looking at me, guys. Mirror Junkie. Just so you know, it's either Jaxxall or Samantha Jane that they're looking
probably
at.
Me.
Well, I ain't no wolf.
You what, mate?
Are they looking 12 o'clock or...
Is this up this ground or just this lobe?
Yeah, you got a scope, we got iron sights.
What's that again, Junkie?
This is in the solid column I'm beating on.
No, I can't. No, it's not.
No, I'm staying in this bush a minute.
I'm gonna go look at all the bushes in the area.
Let me just move north a bit.
Quick search.
Yeah, I know he's coming after me, so I'm just going north a bit.
Okay.
I think I will do a show tonight. I'll just run in with the zombies.
I will load my gun,
totally
John.
Ignore you.
As long as they're not back at our base taking all our sham challenges on.
Oh, yeah.
That's a great idea.
That's true.
Let's hop on the mini bikes.
I would have thought about bringing them.
Somewhere along the way, they're. Given red herrings, or
they could mean just like through window or second story or something like that.
The building I was in, there was no windows.
No windows?
Nope.
Okay. There was windows on mine.
Many POIs don't have windows.
Not many. Walk. Not many, all the big ones do, don't they? So I think he's got to be on something small.
Well, they can't get up there.
Yeah, well, I can think of it. Oh, that's good. They've got no windows.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, I hit you. That's the power attack does side of the damage. I always forget. Sorry, man.
Once it hits 3 a.m., I'm booking. Unless something finds.
Can you make two wooden hatches?
Do I have wood? Yep. Hatch. Two. Just on the ground here.
I don't want to get a lot of that CCG. I've taken the top rung off, mate.
Alright.
You said you can't level.
Yeah, all good.
There's like a few more zombies in the last horde.
You.
Well,
it's a normal old time for us.
If we're all in the same area, it's going to happen more regularly. Oh, shit.
I reckon we should make the trader a safe zone again. I mean, even in Rust, it's a safe zone.
Erica, she's trying to pass to the...
Can do.
You really want to?
Yeah.
All in favor say aye. Aye.
Aye.
Aye.
It's too tempting. Amp there as well.
Aye.
So from now on, then, no killing in the trader, yeah?
No killing in the trader, no.
Okay.
Outside the trader? Just like
that's
right
not in. That's not in the trader.
Well, I'm asking those guys what they're thinking.
That's our best killing spot.
What company?
Just gotta run like hell when you come out the trice. That's what you gotta do.
Right on the threshold, eh? The door?
Come to bear an XP, folks.
John, I'm like, go down. I need XP.
He's not hiding from the horde. He is hiding from the men that are after to kill him.
Who's that?
Oh, dear. ECG, you could have come back up, mate. We could have whack a zombie. Come on.
Just two gunshots.
Yeah, I've just did a shotgun. He was showing shotgun.
That was me.
No,
it's out of stamina.
Son of a bitch.
Hey, special.
Give us ID away, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, bro.
What, mate?
Alright.
Me, just stand here and whack a zombie.
Here.
You can't get it because the top ladder's broke, mate, so.
Ah, yeah, okay.
Yeah, just wait for him to come up and just whack him in the head. I've just got a 30 point shot for one, anyway, so.
Oh, wrong button.
Might be over by the sounds of things.
I'm just looting.
Yeah.
That's it?
I think that's it, yeah.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I think we're done.
Yeah, it doesn't last very long. That's for damn sure. It's just a minor inconvenience, really.
Oh, no. Oh, how's your bad life?
Where's that Viagra at?
Huh?
I left it at home. Oh.
I'm trying to loot the chemist for Viagra.
I don't know what you need Viagra for in a zombie apocalypse. I aren't even going to ask you, mate.
If you need Viagra during the zombie apocalypse, I think there might be something that we need to talk about.
Yeah.
It's just the stress.
Yeah, what else are you
going to
do?
What else are you
going to
do?
Climbing up a high mountain.
Right, I reckon we bail.
Yeah, head back. So I'm heading back to base because I gotta log out soon.
Yeah.
I will be on myself, but mate.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. Okay.
Had a good game though.
Jaxxall, did you hear any gunfire?
I didn't hear anything. No.
During Horde Night?
No, I did not.
Don't shoot me.
Don't shoot. That's got to be the phrase of the night, that house. Don't shoot me.
Hey, Sean.
Please don't shoot me.
Check this out right here.
Oh, neat. You can see the whole valley from here.
Yeah, I know.
Wow.
I was hoping it would, but didn't quite work.
So you didn't hear from here?
No.
Everyone's furious now.
Like I said, they had eyes on somebody else.
Shit.
Well,
don't forget I hid that load of stash in the PNG outside our base.
Oh shit.
Yeah, Roger. Don't get a fork saying that he's got eyes on and he hasn't got his glasses on, mate. That could be anything, Jack. That could be flying. That could be flying past his TV, knowing that.
Oh, wow.
Frames down. I don't know if it's because they're near me or if it's
coming through somebody's headset.
That's probably coming through my headset, Sean, that is. I'm going to have to sort that out.
You have a headset on?
Yeah, I've got a headset on, yeah, both headphones and a microphone, mate, but I don't know, it's coming through.
I put a first aid bandage in the first aid box.
Yeah, so
I've ordered two of them at the chemist.
Okay, boss.
Oh, you fucking vulture, man. Sorry, Martha, I give my position away a little bit there. Hope not.
No food and stuff.
You've been really quiet.
They should have given you one of the learning elixirs so we could have leveled up during Horde.
I think I have some back to base.
Glue.
A couple of.
You know, I'm trying to learn how to do all of this stuff. So, yes, I have been very quiet, but it's not that because I'm not enjoying myself. Because I thoroughly am enjoying myself. I'm just very quiet.
It's the same as 7 days to die. Something looked different.
Yeah, very, very different.
It's very different.
Obviously, the meaning of how you play the game and everything. Like I said, I haven't played that many PvP games before, so. It's just the concept of the game, isn't it? Obviously, there's no point in building
every
a base.
Every girl needs to leave this room right now.
You know what I mean? So it's just the concept of the basic thing, main thing is survival, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, in normal single player, it's really about building up the best base you can.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
Really tough.
Well, you know, I'll tell you, it's really hard for me because y'all are all my friends, and I don't really want to kill any of you.
Yeah.
So I'm just trying to stay low.
And
so
they exploit that weakness, Sam.
I know they do. I know they do, but you know what?
I don't think so.
It's just the way I don't know.
Don't think of it as killing them. Think of it as giving them a hug.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or give him a free ride to the bedroll.
Yeah.
That's how much.
Saves us walking back.
No different to laser tag.
Think of it as sharing bullets with them. You're sharing
no matter
ammo.
How I try to look at it, it's still not good for me. So I just try to stay low.
It's a friendly gesture, Sam. You know what I mean? It's totally friendly gesture, you know what I mean? When you shoot somebody.
It's a sign of affection. Hello, and you're giving them a tap on
it
the shoulder.
It truly is, though. Not even like
not
jokes
even joking.
Aside, like,
yeah.
Yeah, it is. Yeah,
we're all out of having really fun.
I don't know.
I'm sure any one of those guys would be happy to be killed by you.
Oh, I'm
oh,
sure
yeah.
They would love to kill me, but you
no,
know,
no.
I'm just not
the other way around.
Yeah, right. Oh. They don't want to be killed. Period.
Well, Sam, at the end of the day, you have to spread the love both ways, don't you? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
If you're happy to kill me, then I'm happy to kill you.
You know what? Yeah, we did that. We did that the very first day. And you know what? I was not a happy camper, so.
Tell you what, I wish these frigging birds would do one. Good God. That pigeon eye, yeah. Are you knocking blocks there, Orc, or something?
You what, mate?
Are you knocking blocks?
All right.
We're gonna tunnel under their base and TNT them.
No, I'm just asking. Cause I can hear somebody knocking block. But...
Yeah, we're doing a beneath hill 60, mate.
All right, Roger, mate. Well, if you come out and have a nosy see where I am, you in TCG, then. Do you know what I mean?
You can't knock blocks yet, and that is a Viagra yet.
You have to come up and have a nosy see where.
Oh. It's all right, mate. No worries.
Nothing. Or something.
Yeah, I think I'm going to have to leave it there now, folks. Had an awesome game,
though. Yeah, I got to call it.
Yeah. I've had a great game. Awesome game, everybody.
Okay.
And hopefully if this video's come out, we'll get it posted up. That'll be all mint.
Right. That'll be awesome.
Yeah, no worries. And I'll see you later, folks.
Okay, bye. Hey, what, are we playing tomorrow, Hawk?